sure I'm worth a damn.
You ain't learned nothing these last 2 years, have you?
Patrol here. Can't let you guys have all the fun.
Big deal. You may win a race. Try winning the grand.
For the summer highs, love it when the sun be out, cause we be out, riding around in that thing with the center roof, and the inside it horns like a cantaloupe, got a Grammy and that just the interlude, y'all, lucky I ain't snatched the other two, got a lemon that's it.
Oh, whoa, what are you doing?
Going to get that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz, what's up, long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah! The one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage?
Oh, damn!
I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great. That right? Well, let's see it. Me and you race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for Pink's!
Pink's? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama.
A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pink's? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car.
If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
You can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in